All right, JCRI gang, we got Travis Scott Mafia official audio. With that being said, let's get to it, man.
Cussing the things, cussing the wings. I had to cussing the vibe.
The instrumental is fire on this.
Cussing the link, cover the back of the line, front cover magazine, cover your eyes. Back of the V, yeah, I can mistreat, just like the trappers and fiends. My misery really ain't nothing to see. I got a traveler V, I like the travel and V. Bring out a bag of the weed, did I tell you I got my own weed? I had a lot to achieve, blew it out in a relief. Took it down, now you relieved. Rather you leave. Back out on me, don't throw no daggers at me. You gotta shoot them at least. You know my dog is supreme. I put in hours as we moving at rapid speed. Like it's a track we meet. We gotta time this thing. We gotta find some Z.
Yeah, I like this one more than Escape Plan. By the vibe of the beat, I already liked it more. Escape Plan was cool, but this, I'm getting more vibe, like vibe stuff on this. Y'all know what I'm saying? It gets better. Bro, your voice is like you got smoke in your mouth. Damn, I already read that in my head. I appreciate you, bro. I don't know what to say, but I don't know, but appreciate you, I guess, bro. Yeah, I like this.
Like it thick with a bounce. We all in the count. Wine bottles cost by the couch. You want away with a wave. Stacks in my pouch. You know it jump at the house. You come with two when it's late. Know the brown one is my fave. Then my brown gon' walk you out. Step by step, watch yourself. Cleanest got anything you might have left. I couldn't do none of this by myself. With my VO, they in a tub. I gave you 50 to boost up your butt. I gave you the juice, you rather get buzz. I tried to chew you, you rather go club. Know what to do, you rattle me up. Common denominator, we were steps from the dominate. Just got a couple of vibrations for the simulation. Gotta read up the hydration.
Okay, I like the little voice sounds. I like the little voice sounds with it. So it looks like he's like exercising his voice. I like that. It was good, Kyle. How are you, bro? Welcome to stream over, doing amazing. You say your voice is making me sleepy. I like it. It's my voice is making you sleepy. JC not looking for a girl. JC single and chilling. JC single and chilling. Facts.
Skate's trying it, man.
Nah, but I'm not sure that's a good thing that I'm making you sleepy. Because if I make you sleepy, that means that you're going to fall asleep watching my videos. And with that being said, that means that it's not going to be as entertaining. I don't know, bro. Yes, JC is chilling. JC is not looking for another girl. JC chilling, bro.
JC's just chilling.
What?
This motherfucker can't call? What, bruh? Homie got cold? What?
Oh, I like this more now. Should I add it to my playlist? Not even though Cole was on it.
It just made it better. Maybe in the future hit his DMs. I guess so. I mean, that's what. In the future. I told you, bro, yeah. No, this is fire.
Still pouring up for the niggas that can't be around today.
I like this one.
Yeah, this is fire. I like this.
This is a vibe to me. This is cool. This might be one of my favorite Travis songs. Just because J. Cole was on it. Travis was killing it by himself, but J. Cole made his song even better. What do y'all rate this for? I'll give this a nice little 8.5. The beat is so good, bro.
I like this one way more than Escape Plan. Escape Plan was just cool to me. Mafia was something else. It's just cool. Have you read the Summer Walker's new album? I did not even know Summer Walker dropped a new album. I know of her because she did that song Secrets with 21 Savage. I like that song, but I didn't know she dropped the album. J. Cole only had like 10 seconds, but those 10 seconds were fire. If yeah, no, they were definitely fire. And of course, my ass getting up and going like, oh shit, blah, 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 you know? It felt like it was long. I'm going to give this a 10. I'm going to... We're able to tame. We're able to tame. If you're going to give it a 10, then what should I give it? I already said 8.5. Nah, I'm going to stick to an 8.5. I want to give it a 9. But I'm going to be safe with 8.5. But the vibes are immaculate. I think this is a great song, for sure. Let me know down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the vids on the reaction, though. For sure. Imagine the nighttime vibes in the car, for sure. But anyways, y'all, that was the video. Let me know down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the vids on the reaction. Guys, with the reaction, we're not putting nothing in your life you can handle. And of course, y'all be blessed one, man. On to the next one, man. Later.